What's up, everyone? It is your boy, Victor Freeze, and we are back. You thought Tekken was dead? Hell no! This is the game that I am... It's between this and Dragon Ball for the game that I'm best at. Speaking of Dragon Ball, I have that coming up. Don't worry about it, man. But look, we got Jin Kazama. We're trying to get to Usurper today. I already have Heihachi at Usurper. Y'all have seen it. It is time to get the other boy there. My favorite character in all of fighting games. But he's hard as shit, boys. Alright, right now we're facing Dragunov. He's got a little nerfed. He's got a little nerfed, alright? And we're gonna try our best to not fuck this up. Alright, you see him looking. Now, I have a question for today. To all my fighting game compadres. When y'all are playing fighting games, right, online, and you could customize your character, and you see the guy with, like, the original costume of the character on, do you think, like, he's like, oh, man, that's the real character? Yeah, it's stupid shit, I understand. But maybe some other people believe in the stupid shit that I believe in. Because every time I'm like, all right, he wearing the original costume, he ain't playing no fucking games. Like, this the real nigga right here. I should have punished that. But look, I'm off the ball. Starting off, he's getting these strings off. I'm trying to find my openings. That's all that gym is about. Find your openings and kick him in the shin. And it works. It works. Trust me, it works. So right now we're on round two. Get him with the I forgot what that move called. It's mental relaxation, I believe. Mental alertness. Get him with the mental alertness to start off. I missed the wall combo, which would have did half of his health. But we're in good right now. He does it down to. I try to parry, but he goes low. He gives me the shoulder rub, and I don't like it. I try to press a button there. That's not good. Try to catch a sidestep and couldn't, but I have him on his corner now. Nice low parry, and that does hella damage off of the low parry. So I'm looking. I'm easing him up, and I get him. You know what's funny? I would have been so pissed if I would have got him with it and then lost. I always go for the 50-50 in that scenario. Make him guess. Yeah, you can punish it very punish both options very very heavily. You can even chicken block it. I mean, not chicken block it. Spot block it. I think it's spot block it, where you go low, and if it's a high, you can immediately go high and block it. But if it's a low, you stay low because you can see the low coming, especially in that situation. You're only looking out for two things. But yeah. So right now, we have him on the wall. I thought, you know, he was going to duck the grab. That's why I went for that string. But right now, we got him where we want him. We in the rain, putting in work on Dragunov, one of the best characters in this game. He tries to give me the shoulder rub. I don't know if I can punish that or not, so I left it alone. And that is one of my problems with Jin. Once I get rage, it's like, okay, how can I set up for the rage trap? I should just go in and let the extra damage speak for itself. But right now, we're just pacing him. We're trying to walk him down. I know most of Dragunov's strings you can duck, but I only know that now. Like, I don't know that while I'm playing for some fucking reason. It's just, you ever get that feeling to where you're like, okay, you watch your game back. You're watching how it takes place. You're like, oh, that's a high. Oh, that's a high. But in the game, it's like, oh, I need to block this shit. Like, I don't care how I block it. I just need to block it. So, you know, it's weird that way. But we get him. No, you know how many people in these ranks fall for that? The one, two, four. And if I hit him, then I hit him again. But if I miss, then I could do the sidestep punch up 4-2, and it works. That works so much. I love it. But right now we're into the second game. You see the promotion match on the screen. We need to get this win for my confidence. For my people's confidence, my family's confidence. Wait, my family doesn't watch this. Anyway, so we're still rocking with Jin. I love this costume. And Dragunov is going in right now. And I have to figure out a way to... Oh my god. That was ballsy, because if I would have blocked that, that would have been his ass. We get round one pretty unconvincingly. But, you know, there's always two more rounds for me to put my foot in his ass. Did you see the... The mental awareness into the three. No one uses that. I heard it's a great way to punish Akuma, but I didn't face an Akuma today, so yeah, there you go. Just a little tidbit for y'all. So with Jin, if anyone that's in my YouTube comments are like, how do you use Jin? First thing I learned is you don't need electric for gym. It is just an added bonus. Every time I tried to go for electric, I lost that match. But like, Jin has so many tools at his disposal that it can feel overwhelming at times. Like, it could feel like, man, I don't know what to do in these moments. Like, as you can see, I'm not doing the most optimal combos. Even though I know how to do them, it's just that Jin has so many options. Jin has the parry that can scare, you know, tactics. Like, he has all kinds of stuff that he can do to scare your opponent, make them guess. Like, but if you know how to electric, then do it. Fuck it. Fuck what I'm saying. But you don't need it to win. And Jin's pretty easy starting off. But finishing off, it's like, it gets hard. It gets harder every time. He ducks, I get him. And that's one usurper, but that's only 6 minutes. I couldn't leave y'all with just that. So let's bring Grandma out. It is, Kazumi. Now, y'all have seen my Kazumi before. A long time ago. You see those 95 wins and I'm 14 down, all right? Y'all know what I'm about when it comes to Kazumi, the grandma, all right? She could have killed Heihachi if she felt like it. I'm gonna stick by it. Don't play the story mode. Anyway, Kazumi is a, she's not a weird one. She's a easy, probably the easiest character other than Paul in this game. And, by easy, I mean like, she doesn't have any complicated buttons. She doesn't have anything that you like, damn, you know what I'm saying? Why did they put that in the game? It's more of like, you know, very simple, very direct. Her move list is like 60 moves. Like, and you see her moves, it's like, all right, that's what that does. All right, that's what that does. You know what I'm saying? So you get that with Kazumi. The bad thing about Kazumi is she's like a great defensive team in football. You have to play with the lead, because if your offense gets on the field, it's not going to look pretty. Kazumi cannot come back from leads very good. She, like, oh my god, look at that read, actually. That was a great read, because if I would have blocked it, she would have died, but he knew. But, like, yeah. Kazumi has great pokes. She has great buttons. The problem with her is she does not do a lot of damage at all. Like, she has things that can punish whatever you do, but like, the damage factor is low. All of her combos without rage are pretty undamaging. Even when you get into rage, they're you know, it's some risky shit. Shaheen is just jabbing me right now. I don't know what that move is. I just kept getting hit by it, and I didn't duck, which is unfortunate. I know you can duck that. So, looks like my first game is about to be in unfavorable position. Alright, because goddamn, I'm getting my ass beat. So, with Kazumi, you can also mix him up with the very, very nerfed Fly. Very nerfed. I don't know why they nerfed it, but they did. So, yeah, you know, maybe it was a little too powerful that you get a combo off your mid. I didn't duck again. I didn't duck again. He didn't send me to the lower floor either, so, you know, his lost my game. I thought he was going to duck low. He was going to duck the razor kick, so I just hit him with the axe kick, you know what I'm saying? Make him think about it. So this is the last game. I am trying to end this man's life. And Shaheen's kind of weird because he's pretty simple too, but I can never get a hold of him. Like, I try, like, man, Shaheen, he's a cool-ass character, man. I love this original character for Tekken. Like, how do you play him? Okay, you play him like this? I can just never... Because he switches sides too much. I'm not good on the other side. So that's another tip. If you want to beat me, just throw me to the other side. But I get him. So that was a tough one. That was a usurper we beat. On to the next match. We're in the Kinder Gym. You hear the badass music I got. God damn. And Eddie Gordo. A Vanquisher Eddie Gordo. The same guy. And, as you know, I should know Eddie, and I do. It's just that, you know, sometimes I get enamored with the rank, and it's like, man, this guy's rank is awesome. It's intimidating. And I start to play stupid as fuck. But now I'm like, you know what, let's go in. If I'm going down, I'm down my goddamn shield. Kazumi actually does really good against Eddie because of that right there. She can punish relax really easily. So yeah, you know, she could really punish for lax. So Eddie doesn't get those for free. Oh, you see the taunt? You see I'm a badass motherfucker with the taunt? So Eddie doesn't get that for free. Like right there, I could have did it. I just forgot. But like with Eddie here, the down forward one, which I should have done there, lifts Eddie very consistently. And plus, I know Eddie a little bit from Tekken 3 days. He's dead. Kazumi does damage at the wall only against men only, which is sad. So if I play a Leo, I'm fucked. But yeah. So he's doing some stuff. It seems like he's playing with me. You know what I'm saying? And I understand that. He's a Vanquisher. He's probably gonna lose 1,000 points for this. But he's getting me right now. He tried to go for the free time. I did duck. I flash duck is what I call it. A flash duck, but fuck it. I ain't getting an offense, so what did I really do? Nothing. I actually could have sworn I broke that throw, but I didn't. The game said I didn't, so I didn't. Why am I trying to grab out of relax? Did you see the pickup? I missed it. Too late. And I don't know what I did there. Don't unfollow. But don't unfollow because of this shit play. But look at Kazumi going in. He didn't punish that, which is how I know he must not know me, because I'm gonna do it again. Got him with the axe kick. He's going to the wall. I could have followed up, but I was scared that he was gonna do something. I backdash throw, didn't do nothing for it though. This is how I know this guy probably either doesn't know Eddie, or like, oh my god, it's at these moments where it's like, man, where Tekken Tag at? Fuck. But shit, I get him, push him off me. The tag trap. Tech trap. So I got him right there. Let's pet the cat. We're on to the next one. Now this guy, Devil Jin. You all have seen him in ranked if y'all played ranked well enough. You know that hell sweep? You can't see it. You gotta guess! Good thing it was too far away. So I'm gonna try to murder this man and go on about my rank. So slash FK, I could have sworn I've seen that name before. Anyway, he gets me with the bullshit, breaks everything. It's fucking a crush on every move ever, fucking move. And he's getting me right now. It's not looking good. And I don't know where Fly was going. I did the miracle block. He pressed another button though, because that wasn't the punish I was supposed to go with. I break the floor, and of course, Rage Art, that combo is gonna hurt. Now he has to guess. He has to guess on wake up. And he didn't. He said, fuck that guess. He just went up. And I used that as data for the next matches. Alright, he usually gets up with that, with some type of kick or some other bullshit. You see me step to the left? It beats step to the left? I don't know why he punished like that. I move out the way. Get him with the simple punish. I try to throw him. He ain't having that. This is my bad side. Alright? See? I can't even do combos. Bad side. But, I get him with the sumo. Get him over there. He wakes up with it. Horrible. And it breaks the ground. This does damage. God damn. That did a lot. So, you know, I'm trying to... I should have fucking rage on him right there. I would have won. You think about these things when you're not watching, when you're not in the fucking game. I tried to get him right there. It's a little adaptation. I didn't try. I actually did, which is great. Kill him. Right now, I'm like, I don't know how this guy made it to Juggernaut with 110 wins. Like, this guy's trash, and I'm awesome. Then again, I drop combos. So am I really that awesome? No. So he knows electrics though, and we're breaking floors. You got to pay for it. And that was a nice combo, too, because you know I was back turning. Couldn't really get much after that. Unless he wanted to push me to the corner. Could have did up 4-3-4. But he's hit me with the jabs. I have a jab as well. So I always love it when two Mishimas go at it. Even though Kazumi isn't really a Mishima. You know, she's only a Mishima name only. She doesn't have a wave dash. She does have everything else of the Mishimas, though. A razor. Oh my god, I will tell you this. I was so pissed That fucking crushed everything I threw. That's why I hate Devil Jin. He has a fucking unseal below, can crush everything in your fucking arsenal move, and he has electric. What more does this man need? Nerfs. But I'm fishing with that to see if he's gonna wake up with something. I know, like, cause I can react to the quick get up, but if he stays on the ground, that usually means he's planning something. He's plotting. You get him with the sumo hands. All right. And I'm gonna just run up. Oh wait, no, I'm not. I'm gonna wait on him because he did that before. I'm gonna wait on him, and then we're gonna move the fuck out the way. Your technique's not impressive. Don't lie to him, Kazumi. Goddamn, don't lie to this man. We're back on the top floor. I want my points, so I'm about to try to kill this man. He did it again. So I ran in. That's the thing about these type of players. A lot of people have told me in the past, you know. Victor Freeze, I'm a good player, you know. It's just that I lose to bullshit. That Devil Jin is the epitome of that. He says, I lose to bullshit. But he gets a steel pedal. Demon steel pedal. But, you know, you see, I'm fishing with it. I'm fishing with it because he's going to see one miss. And then he's going to try to do something on wake up. And it will catch him. But he's not ducking at all. I should have done more lows, but I think I was scared of his flash punch. He gets me right there, but that's menial damage. He tries to rage art, and I'm like, listen, sit down. Round three. Download complete, guys. I'm gonna tell you like this. Download complete. If only I could do these combos, you know. If only these combos was a little bit better, you know, it would be download complete, guys. So that was actually a great read. But he didn't do nothing with it. He ain't do shit. So I stay on the ground, you know, waiting. I punch him in the face. And then I miss that flash punch. Oh, look at the grab, and he's dead. Wait. Did my game freeze? No, he fucking rage quit. Fuck Slash FK. If y'all see him, know that he rage quits. But you saw how close I was to my fucking points? Which means this Yoshimitsu gonna have to get the fuck out the way. But I legendarily, that's not a word. I legendarily have a bad understanding of Yoshimitsu and what he does. Like that. I got hit with that. So I'm trying to stay in range. If I stay level zero with him, I'm gonna get my shit pushed in. So let's try to, oh my god. He's just going in! Oh, why do I know Yoshimitsu better in Soul Calibur than I do Tekken? Fuck. By the way, we still have Soul Calibur videos. I have it. Don't worry about it. Y'all gonna get everything. So, right now, we're trying to stay out of range. He has blocked that low many a time, and he's gonna punish me for it. God damn, that was a lot of damage. But, he broke the side throw. That's how you know you're playing against someone with some skill. He breaks the side throw. You still have to guess on side throws, but you don't have to guess on front throws. So he broke that, which means he's pretty good. And he's a usurper, man. I always feel like this. I think games should implement this. Let's say you get to your rank up match, right? They should have a special category for ranked up matches, to where you have to beat someone of the rank above you to get into that rank. I've always wanted that. Just to be like, okay, you might have bullshitted all these other guys, but you ain't gonna bullshit a guy that's above your rank in theory. You know? In theory. And it's a real test. Like, to be in this rank, you gotta beat somebody of this rank, because when you get in this rank, you're gonna be seeing a lot more of them. I always think that's cool. So I always try to find the guys who are in that rank and, like, do something to them, you know what I mean? I'm like, alright, let me see if I'm really meant for this usurper with the grandma, with Kazumi. Right now, I'm doing pretty good, you know what I'm saying? I get that mid, man, that's a great move. It's safe, unless you do the mid option, because that's a mid-high. But the mid-high is safe, and it knocks down, and it does a lot of damage. Try to get him with the good old tech trap, didn't work. I get him with the mid because he's blocking low. I should have punched him in the fucking head, but I didn't. I always get caught with that. I don't know. I didn't step that either. I could step that in Tekken. I mean, not in Tekken. I could step that in Soul Calibur so easy, but not in fucking Tekken. I messed that up, of course. You know me. I miss combos. So, you know, he's staying out of range. Should have ducked that, but I get him with the sumo hands. Do you see how close it is? I just have to beat one more person's ass to get my rank, and it just happens to be the same guy, and we in Geese's Tower promotion match. Promotion match at 101 wins to Usurper is not bad at all for me. Being that I've learned this is my third string character. It goes Jin, Heihachi, Kazumi. And to get to Usurper would be an amazing accomplishment. Let's see if I can do it. So, you know, Yoshimitsu's going in with the tomfoolery. And we just hit him in the back for all that bullshit. Because we're a simple character, you know what I'm saying? We don't do all those flips and shit. We do what we do. And what we do isn't very nice. We punish the guard break. I mean, the guard, why am I forgetting what everything's called? I've played this game for, like, years. So, we're just trying to maneuver. Oh, what a knee to face. That was a great read. I was going in there for the punch. He just was like, nope. Also, why am I not going for hop kicks with Kazumi? Because her sucks. The end. So it's kind of like I'm playing Heihachi in that way. but, you know, Heihachi has better mids and blah, 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 blah. But anyway, we're still going in. You know, we're not going to let that loss deter us. Even though we are getting fucked up. Alright, we get him on this side. This is my bad side, you know, get on my good side. But I still know how to step. Like, you can't just hit me with shit. Get him with the flash punch. We thought he was gonna duck. I always press buttons. I just do it. I thought I was gonna lose, but then I realized he did a grab. Punch him in his fucking stomach. We're two games away, boys. You know what? Round three, I feel like we got this man's number. You know what I'm saying? I think he's scared of Kazumi. I think he knows what Kazumi can do to Yoshimitsu. Even though I don't know what to do against Yoshimitsu. So what he should be doing is going ham. Just doing all kinds of Yoshimitsu stuff that's unsafe. And just see if I'll ever block it. Kind of like this right here. I mean, I know all that. I know the strings and all that. He should have punished that, to be honest. I get him with the low. I get him with the mid. Punch him. We punch him in the stomach. One more. Win. I feel so happy. You know how the music's going in too. That really helps when the music comes in. I try to do the running punch. I fucked it up. You know, my execution is bad. Sorry. So you know, we got him trying to get him to motion to the wall. We get him. And did you see? He thought the low. He didn't break the throw. And that is two usurpers in one video. It's Victor fucking Freeze, and I'll see y'all next time. Happy New Year's!